just could not, it won't accept your money order number, and I don't know what to do with it. So.
Should they come, maybe I work here, she's down the way or down the door.
Yeah, she's coming right now, yeah, because it's not. Or I get in here. If you want to get.
You want to come?
I can do your micro data.
I don't even remember what function they have, but it was like cache it here, something like that.
About to get to that door again. Yeah.
They just got up to three.
I knew it. That is outside.
I don't know. Yeah, I won't take it. I'm not sure what to do about it.
I'll come back.
Okay, yeah, door's here tomorrow.
Good morning. Okay. Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
I need a book of stamps and then two money orders. Okay, I need a first money order. I need it for $414.
400 what?
414.
414? Second one?
And then the second one for 165 even.
And do you need anything else to take a check? Your total is $594.30.
How much?
$594.30. Right there, also.
How much are the stamps? 12 bucks?
Correct.
Okay, all right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, criminal. There.